Okay. Switch. See, my weapon rack is empty. Do it. Press transfer items. Exit it. I get an error. This happens every time, no matter what. Sends me back. I can go back into the hideout. Rack, transfer items. Try to put in a gun. Shows up. It's in it. Empty. Close. Item not exists. There the MP7 is in my inventory. On the rack. Take it out. Still get it. It's been like this entire time. No matter what, I get item effects. My Hall of Fame. Items. Close it. Item not exists. Kicks me back.